A Chinese EV firm, NIO, and oil giant Royal Dutch Shell recently joined hands and signed a cooperative agreement to extend charging and battery swapping stations in Europe and China. NIO is actively engaged in offering battery as a services, but this collaboration will help NIO an excellent exposure in its home country as well as abroad. This insane partnership has a lot planned that'll be benefiting both companies. But at the same time, if everything goes well as planned, this partnership will be impacting Tesla by offering it a cutthroat competition. Although NIO and Shell have a steady plan to expand, until that, Tesla might even be ready with its super plan to face this partnership. Hey tech lovers, welcome back to eMotion, where we deliver the latest and exciting news for the technological world. Before we dive into know more about the insane partnership and how it will destroy Tesla, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you regularly contemporize your knowledge about the exciting information and updates linking to technology that's uploaded on eMotion. That said, now let's crunch on this crazy partnership between NIO and Shell. The EV industry is getting crowded day by day. Until today, Tesla was the one leading the EV industry, but we have some new competitors who might not stake up in the short term, but possibly surpass Tesla in the long run. With the constant sales of EVs, they have also installed supercharging stations, but those are only limited to the Tesla models. Soon in the future, Tesla will open those charging stations to other EV brands. The similar strategy that's used by Tesla is now being replicated by the other two companies. But the question is, will they be able to compete with Tesla? Almost a week ago, there were headlines of an excellent partnership between NIO and Shell. They have joined hands together for constructing battery swap stations for electric vehicles across Europe and China. NIO is already serving China with this opportunity and has encountered a considerable victory, as this is apparently a better option than traditional plug-in chargers. Apart from Shell, NIO has already signed a partnership deal with another oil giant, Sinopec, and committed to rolling out over 5,000 battery charging and swapping stations. NIO is quite clear in its ambition of installing battery swapping plants all over the world. This was evident from a roadmap shared by the team on Power Day. The team shared that by 2025, NIO has a plan to locate more than 4,000 battery swap stations worldwide and 1,000 of them in China. NIO smartly joined hands with a company that presently operates the majority of service stations in the world. Yes, it's Shell. For now, the company has opened doors in Norway, and with Shell, they're intending to establish battery swap stations at three prime locations. The first step is both the companies will be working together on battery technology research and development. Secondly, oil giant NIO will be developing co-branded battery swap stations in China. According to the roadmap, they're planning to install 100 stations by 2025. Additionally, they're planning to construct pilot stations in Europe in 2022. Finally, both the companies will be working together in extending the Shell Recharge Mobility Service Provider, or MSP. This will assist in providing the customers with a huge variety of EV charging options and solutions through Shell Recharge Solutions. If you're interested in other fascinating things about Tesla, then make sure to check out our video on why Tesla's new Nanotech battery will be worth trillions, and Lucid CEO Peter Rawlinson will beat Tesla and Elon Musk. You can go check this out after the video. Amazingly, the oil giant Shell is attempting to construct a whole ecosystem of charging solutions, including charging stations, home charging, and even business charging. All these will not be achieved with a joint collaboration with NIO. Through this crazy partnership, both the companies will benefit from it. But the major one to benefit is NIO. Before we jump onto benefits for NIO, let's look at what are the benefits for Shell. Everyone is aware that Shell is majorly handling fuel stations all over the world. With the collaboration, Shell will step forward to helping the transition of the automobile industry to electric vehicles and green energy. The partnership with NIO will help Shell gain exposure into major countries, Europe and China. Shell has realized that the future is in the hands of electric vehicles. So from now, Shell is working hard to adapt itself to the future environment and to meet the future demands, hence the company's installing EV charging stations. The major obstacle is the minimal readiness of EV charging stations. The company is working today to serve tomorrow. And imagine owning, running, and maintaining this valuable infrastructure could boost up the company like never before. In the coming years, the company will be gaining millions in revenue, and most significantly, the company will still have its majority like today in major parts of the world. Another advantage of this partnership is Shell will get a close profoundness into battery technology that NIO has. This will proofread the knowledge of NIO in terms of battery technology, and hence, in the roadmap, the first step is all about R&D. This was all about Shell's gain through the partnership. Let's glance at the gains for smaller, newer, and less-known NIO through this crazy partnership. The foremost and supreme gain will be NIO's expansion in Europe. This was also in the plan of NIO before a partnership deal. Shell is already widely spread in Europe, and this will be super convenient for NIO and its models. Apart from Europe, NIO will be expanding in China, where they lagged until the date because of competition. We already discussed the current obstacle for an EV is insufficient infrastructure for charging stations. An EV owner has an option to charge at their homes or business parks, but unfortunately, those areas do not have proper arrangements as required. Tesla, EV leader, has managed to be a successful seller in the USA, as the team has side-by-side installed EV charging stations specifically for Tesla cars. With an identical strategy, NIO and Shell are trying to expand in Europe and China. Following this, Shell, NIO, and Sinopec are trying to construct the infrastructure that other EVs will probably use in the future. Interestingly, this infrastructure will be in some way owned, operated, or serviced by NIO. Though the battery swap stations for all the EVs are a bit challenging in the short term, for the longer term, provided sufficient swap stations, car makers will probably build the models that'll be suitable for using services from those stations. This will be super beneficial not only for NIO but also for its customers for charging their EVs. And in the long run, all the EVs could utilize those supercharging stations and regular stations. In simpler terms, NIO is planning to become much more than EV manufacturer. The company is highly skilled in batteries, and this sector is more profit-making than only selling cars. NIO will be monetizing its revenue from both selling EVs and through Chagrin stations. The company has played a smart game, and the strategy of the company will be highly beneficial in the long run. The plan of NIO and Shell to integrate recharge mobility services seems to be a great one. But everyone is aware that many companies have played their role but failed to be successful in the EV industry. Even to start with the initial plans of NIO and Shell, the investment requirement will be tremendous, and keeping in mind the first step is R&D they need to research and analyze the future of the EV sector. At the same time, they need to speculate the steps Tesla might take to face the competition. But this partnership is insane, as both the companies have highly impressive ambitions for future growth. If this goes as planned, Tesla needs to fear its growing rival and should work on something really crazy that'll in turn be a real competition and hence continue to lead the EV industry. As they are already planning to expand its boundaries in China and Europe, where Tesla is already expanding its manufacturing units. Gigafactories are almost set up in China and Europe. People are favoring Tesla at this moment, but this can't soon be reversed once NIO and Shell expand their units and sales of EVs in the specific areas. Apart from providing charging stations, NIO needs to also concentrate on the car specifications and aspects like range, interiors, performance, exteriors, and a lot more. This is because if NIO and Shell are planning to be real competitors for Tesla, they need to work on their EVs that are capable of competing with EV hitters none other than Tesla. Will Shell and NIO partnership be really insane as its roadmap? Does Tesla need to fear the new partnership between Shell and NIO? Who will be the one to gain maximum from this partnership deal, NIO or Shell? By when can we expect them to install pilot charging stations? Let's know your views and opinions in the comments. That was all about it. Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more such exciting content and the latest updates. See you in the next video.